the gap. They have a small back. Can the rest of the group come back to the first guys, or will France and Colombia battle for the victory? But there's Italy. Italy is closing the gap, followed by Chile and Belgium.
Yeah, and everything is coming back now with France in first position. But we have now Gwendolyn Pivera, Edwin Estrada, and Giuseppe Ramonte from Italy. Matthias Foste in last position, Verdugo from Chile in fourth. Only one and a half left to go. Will it be France, Colombia, or Italy?
Yeah, one left to go. We hear the bell, and it's France. No, it's Colombia in the lead. Colombia in the lead. And Elton de Souza wants to go to the outside, but he's not passing the Colombian guy. It's Elton de Souza in second position. Oh, and Italy is fast in third position. Will it be France? Will it be Colombia? Will it be France?
It's France!
Ooh, what a close finish, and what a good performance from the French guy. He is so happy. Elton de Souza took the victory for France.